So nature is the place where I re-energize. I'm a long distance walker and I try to bike as much as possible. And my artworks, they are always in relation to nature. And they are even influenced by the weather. And I was educated as and have worked as a social worker. And there I used art as a method to make people feel at ease. And now I do the same with artworks well, only for a larger amount of people and with more distance. In the name Artworks Well, that describes the key value which it offers, creating art which improves the well-being of employees, clients, and visitors in companies and organizations. And yeah, this is Veleza. It is one of my important products. And you can imagine it as a room divider. It's always in motion because in buildings there is an airstream. And it reflects and redirects light into mesmerizing patterns. And that transforms a place into an environment where people can feel at ease. And I still use my skills as a social worker. Till Corona, I worked with refugees and I worked with team building in companies. And in the beginning of the pandemic, I saw that growers had to destroy their plants and because they were meant for export. And I saw the need in healthcare and I saw teddy bears behind the windows to comfort children. And some afternoon, somebody gave me a plant. And that gave, well, I was thinking, well, I was watching that plant. I was also thinking of the things happening in the world. And then all of a sudden, I got the idea for this beer. And then I called an influential grower. And I told him about my idea. And I asked him if he knew a grower who breed this special plant. And then he said he did, and he gave me the number. And I called the grower, and he told me that he could deliver the next day 10,000 plants, because otherwise they would be destroyed. So then the next morning, I started arranging, calling, doing a lot of things behind my computer and my telephone. And then I arranged the place where I could create the beer and the transport. And then like 1 hour before, I quickly called my mother and I said, yeah, I told her about my idea and the things I had arranged. And I said, hey, the 10,000 plants are on their way to the hospital. Do you want to help me? And then she's also a creative, so she did. And then we were the next day creating this beer made of 10,000 plants. And it took us 2 days. And yeah, later followed the Wilhelmina Children's Hospital in Utrecht. And later the Bieslandhof, that is a care center in Delft. And my artworks, they are about connecting. And for me, it is how do I keep in contact with myself, others, and nature. But yeah, it is also because when I are in contact with other people, that give me sharps and it give me insights. So I think in the future of post-pandemic world, art can be a very important tool. And after the flower mosaics, I also had these, at the same time, I had an idea for a sustainable project for multiple years. And I took the initiative for a community project and I brought everybody together, and that were about 100 people who have participated in one way, and some were very intensive and other incidental. And there were like 20 companies involved to build a bear, and I ask the people to work voluntary for this project, and many did, and of course there were costs, and I fundraised more than 80,000 euro in a couple of months to cover those costs. So, and that was a gift from us entrepreneurs and citizens to the from this region to the hospital in Delft. And I'm gonna press to play, but then I stop it for immediately. And then I show you here, you can, because it is English subtitles, you can press this icon. And then you can make, you can switch it to English, and then here you can see it with the red line. Then the subtitles are on, and then you see the English version.
Deze kop was het weer gespeeld.
Sorry. It was on English before.
Leerling voor de zorg. En dat willen wij graag bestendigen, want dit wordt gedragen door de ondernemers en vrijwilligers uit de regio. En samen maken wij het gevoel van samen sterk zichtbaar.
Ja, wij zijn ontzettend trots dat deze beer hier mag staan voor dit gebouw. Ook heel erg dankbaar, omdat het een uiting is van ja, dankbaarheid voor alle mensen die zich hebben ingezet de afgelopen maanden voor de zorg, om de beste zorg voor die patiënt te leveren in een hele spannende coronatijd. Dat doe je niet alleen, daar heb je elkaar voor nodig. En daar is dit een uiting van. Dus elke ochtend als je naar het ziekenhuis komt en je bent moe of je ziet dit even niet zitten, ja, dan word je hier gewoon blij van. En dan weet je waarom je het doet, want het is een symbool voor respect, waardering, ja, en loyaliteit naar iedereen die zich inzet voor de patiënt.
Het was even een uitdaging om te zorgen dat de planten op tijd geplant konden worden. Want de financiën die waren net op tijd bijeen om te zorgen dat we de plantjes in september konden planten. En dat is nodig omdat de groei natuurlijk in de wintermaanden stil ligt. Dus we dachten ook van, oh spannend, maar het is gelukt en de plantjes zitten er allemaal in. En nu zijn het nog mooie dagen. En ja, dat doet de planten natuurlijk goed.
De compassiebeer laat zien dat we zien dat mensen op allerlei plekken in de zorg aandacht hebben besteed en liefde en verzorging hebben gegeven aan mensen die door corona geraakt zijn. Want de compassiebeer laat zien, we hebben het gezien, we waarderen het. En daarom vind ik het initiatief van Adrienne Rombout echt heel erg belangrijk. Het is natuurlijk ook een plek, hè, want het is niet zomaar iets. Het staat hier op een plek, er is ruimte, je kan erbij gaan zitten. Dus mensen die iets meegemaakt hebben rondom corona, kunnen hier ook naartoe. Om even stil te zijn. Even te zitten, even te kijken naar dit prachtige teken van compassie.
Ongelooflijk veel mensen die hebben zich voor dit project ingezet. En ik vind het echt super mooi om te ervaren. En ik wil iedereen bedanken voor hun inzet en het vertrouwen. Samen hebben we hier iets moois neergezet.
Oké.
Okay. Ja.
So what you basically do is you create art, pieces of art. So, and they get a place in spaces where people come to heal, and you help them to heal when they are, while they are waiting, for instance, for their appointment, or while they are getting enter the hospital. So it's something. This is what I see in what is your work, right?
Thank you. Yeah. I hope I can be an additional to add something valuable for them. So if you go to the hospital and you see a bear like this, then it gives a warm and strong and cuddle feeling. And for the healthcare workers, it is also very nice to sit there outside and to relax a bit. So. Green, yeah. And insects, yeah. And everything.
And that really helps, of course, the healing process.